Ray, can you put your finger on just the significance of the Matthews and McDavid's potential accomplishments? Like 40 goals and creeping up on 100 points? I mean, it's outrageous.
Well, I mean, I may be off, but to me it's like they're Lemieux and Gretzky of our time. Like the same, their numbers might not ever be the same, but it's like they're just better than everybody else at what they do. Like they're, you know, like I remember playing against those guys, and you're like, oh, they only, you know, Gretz had 3 points tonight, and you're like, oh, I didn't think it was a great night. And then on a great night, he had five. And then Mario, you'd be like, you know, take the first half of the night off, and then we couldn't get the puck from him in the second half. Like, you know, in the game last night, McDavid misses a penalty shot, and 10 seconds later, they zip it around on the, you know, on the power play, and he's got an assist. That's 3 points, and what's he got, 96 or whatever. Matthews is giggling on the bench when he missed that one. He's like, because you know he's confident enough. He knows he's getting more chances. And then, like, I think it was the next shift, and that release, like, Noodles, you know, you've talked about it before, but to me it looks, if you're a goalie, you're guessing at the release all the time. It's so fast, and it's so deceptive. That thing was past Allen, and I don't know if it was a good goal or bad goal, but, man, it happened in a hurry.
It's a good goal because it's him. It's a bad goal if that's Zach Hyman that backhands it or snaps it towards the net. No disrespect to Zach. I'll pick somebody else. If that's like the Galchenyuk goal, like he zipped it quick, but that's a bad goal. But like if Matthews does that, there's zip to it and there's a purpose. Like he fired it before Allen got set on the play. So a lot of times those are very tough. And Auston is better than anybody at creating deception with his shot, because you can't read it coming off.
And I would say, to your question earlier about, like, you know, to talk about their significance like that, isn't it cool that the other players in the league, they just know these guys are the best at what they do. Like, there isn't a question about them. Like, is there a better goal scorer this year than Matthews? The answer is no. Is there a better point producer player than McDavid this year, more dangerous player? The answer is no. They're doing things that other players in the game just can't do.